mountaintop is when you're able to pay your night bill on time. The mountaintop is when the school fee is already paid. The mountaintop is when you look in your cupboard and the cupboard's full of food. The mountaintop is when you look in your closet and you're not sure what to wear. But the dangers of being on the mountain, the mountain brings forth complacency, because it may have money, it may have food, it may have goals, it may have good health. We have a tendency to forget about the Lord. And so God, he puts us in the valley, because it is in the valley when no money, oh God. Talk to somebody when you lost the job, when no clothes to wear, when no friends to comfort you, when there's nobody around you. The song man said, it is in the valley. Can I talk to the church? The valley is the experience that lifts up us into a place of spiritual awakening. When you're in the valley, you learn how to fast. When you're in the valley, you learn how to pray. When you're in the valley, you learn how to satisfy. You wipe your shoes by your foot. When you're in the valley, you know how to be a car of your own. God of a wheel of using the valley as a boot camp. Anybody know about boot camp? If you don't know what a boot camp is for soldiers, last night as we were traveling and we reached where they had the checkpoints, it was extremely cold, and I felt so sorry for the soldiers on the outside. When he stopped me, I saw the very fog coming out of his mouth. When he spoke, it was so cold. I said to him, sir, surely me feel it, Bruno. Me feel it because of how me day and the vehicle and me equal, much less you. So me say, how the manage out here? He looked at me and he said, me understand, man, but me straight for this. So the church, the valley is your training ground. The valley is your boot camp. Under every sickness, I'm here. Under every job, you will get back. The Lord has to make you go through some spiritual boot camp to build your spiritual muscle. You want to pray the way you pray. Again, if I'm going to do something, you want to pass the way you pass. Again, if I'm going to do something, you got to go through the way. Was a prostitute. Oh, that's a nice word. Let me define it. I'll redefine it for you. She was a whore. Can I talk to somebody? Some of you don't understand that Jesus, he not only call the righteous, but he call the whore them. He call the gunman them. He call the scammer them. There are some people in a church, when they see some people come out, they say, "Lord God, not that the one day, but me thankful that said Jesus never came to call the righteous, but he came to call sinners." Somehow, what the Lord said in our world, our God, what the Lord said, what the Lord right, can I talk to the church? Then I'm a man of amen to this hour. Somehow, what the Lord said, wanna give my grill, I run for your money. God, I take the people my long time. But me count Jesus, said look beyond the false. If look beyond the man, they all the folk. Our soul needs somebody to open their mouth and give God a prayer.
Say God, you turn a message to a message, now the messenger arrived. Committed to the journey, so me now go backslide. Looking through the spirit and the physical eyes. Ooh, to God me testify. Know me a the worker, God a the boss, my whole life, he endured. Take me from the mud and put me